there's pride in every American heart, and it's how we stand and say.
One more, Steve Berkman.